Hello, my great friends. Welcome to Gucema YouTube channel. And for today's video, I want to show you how to log in on your Facebook account without using your email address or a phone contact. Maybe someone has hacked your account. He has changed the details of your Facebook account, and you want to recover or to log in on your Facebook for you to recover your account. Now, what you do to recover your Facebook account, if you don't remember your email address or the contacts which have been changed either by the hacker, what you do, you just create another Facebook account, a temporary Facebook account. It is where you log in on that Facebook that you have created. Then you use that Facebook that you have created to search the name of the hacked or the name of the Facebook account that you want to log in. So I'll search my name. This one, it is account that I want to log in. Since I don't have the email address and the phone number, so what I'll do, what you do, you click here to get your link, the URL of your account. You copy it, then you go back to your browser, which you normally use, the Chrome browser, the Firefox, etc. Then you'll have to type find my Facebook ID, this one. You go to this section, you tap on it. This is where now you'll have to paste the copied URL like that, to tap on get the Facebook ID. You tap there, you wait for some moments for your numeric number to be processed by the site. To take some minutes, 1 to 2, for the numeric code to be processed. As you can see, this is a numeric code. So you have to copy the numeric code. You copy the numeric code like that. I have copied it. Then you go to your Facebook rights app, you open it. Since you don't have the mobile number or the email address, you have to type the numeric ID that you have copied from the site. Then you type your password, the password that you have been using before the account was hacked. So now you type your password, for example. Then you type login. You see, you recover your account like that. So with your accounts, you can go to your settings and change your email address, the one that was being changed, and the phone contacts for your accounts to be secure. That is about logging in your Facebook account without your email address and the phone contacts.